cycle is about to commence. Please evacuate the orchards at this time.
Oh, brother.
Releasing the wasp-ketos for pollinization. Cycle is now in progress.
What is that sound? And why am I sure we're about to find out?
Yeah. Pollinization control terminal. You cannot fast travel at this time. Alright. So we are here. Groundskeeper's shack. So maybe if we just sneak everywhere, it'll be fine. There's gonna be wasp mosquitoes now. The only thing worse than wasps or mosquitoes is wasp mosquitoes. I haven't seen everything though. We're not done here. So this is me. I want to check out. Oh, the picnic. I did see that. Sapling row. What about the groundskeeper's shack? Wait. Oh, the quest is bringing us to the hive. Optional. Deal with wasp mosquito swarms. Someone has unleashed wasp mosquitoes all throughout the orchards. Find a way to stop the pollinization cycle before you're stung to death. Right. If we can stop the pollinization cycle, that'd be a good thing.
Rizzo's thanks any guests trapped in the orchards for your patience as the pollinization cycle commences. Don't forget, our trees and bushes can't pollinate themselves.
I hear it. I just saw like a... Should I sneak over? Looks like they're exploding. Yeah. Do not want. Do not want. Mechanical, can you take care of these things? Whoa. I hear them. They sound like they're getting closer and closer. We're halfway there, though. Whoa.
Don't forget,
I don't know why that happens sometimes. There's some over there. Wait, I'm going this way. I really don't want to mess with them. They're right in my way. We're supposed to go that way. And they could see us pretty quickly. We might have to fight those ones. I don't suppose I can hide behind a tree, could I?
Caution advised. Mosquito venom sacs release the chemical, patent pending, name withheld, that makes a single sting up to 12 times more painful and deadly than that of organic wasps.
I don't think the tree is working as cover.
Incoming!
Whoa! Ow.
Victorious.
Yeah. Do they have loot? I don't imagine they would. I can't see anything. I don't even know if they lay like a body or anything to be looted. We couldn't open this though. Can we get in there now?
Mosquito stings have been known to cause auditory confusion before death. So, if you cannot understand this message, that may be why.
Thanks for explaining. I can't understand it. So it's open now. We're stealing this stuff, I don't care. Ah, 150. Can't get into that no matter what we take. Alright, let's shut it down. Hive control home screen. Hive status active. Warning, a pollinization cycle is currently in progress. Abort. Pollinization cycle canceled. Recalling wasp mosquito swarms to the hive. Oh, which is where we are, okay. Hopefully they'll go in their little boxes or whatever. Check recent activity. The last activity recorded exceeds this system's 2-week threshold and has since been purged. So someone, like, set up these things to be released over 2 weeks ago? Messages. The Orchard Sowing and Reaping Facility. Serving the Rizzo's family. Greetings. Error. Token not found. Your credentials are out of date or never existed. Displaying only outgoing messages. 2 H. Lawson. From M. Chen to H. Lawson. Subject. Real funny. Hilda. Generally you and 2 co-workers get blasted out of their minds on Spectrum Vodka, and one of them makes a joke about how wild it would be if someone put wasps and mosquitoes together. He doesn't wake up the next day with a promotion and only a couple 100,000 rabid insects on his back porch. I can appreciate a good joke as much as the next guy, but I got a message earlier today about making sure I increase quarterly yields, and it wasn't from you. If you wanted to, I don't know, bail me out sooner rather than later, I'd be most obliged, Morris. From M. Chen to H. Lawson, subject bail me out. Hilda, I'll put it bluntly. This place is one bad key press away from total disaster. Earlier today, I accidentally selected the Begin Pollenization Cycle function on this terminal. The cycle just activated. No password protection, no confirmation message, nothing. As it so happened, there was a scheduled tour making its way through the orchards at about that moment. Somehow that idiot gatekeeper's exterminator mechanicals got activated, giving the wasp-skeetos something to sting that wasn't the tour group. Those people barely got away with their lives, and I don't think we'll be so lucky next time. My supervisor has apparently scheduled me for some kind of standard medical treatment, but when I come back, I better have a message from you apologizing for not responding to my messages and containing an immediate transfer to somewhere that isn't here. I've had enough. Morris. Okay. So you'd think that H. Lawson never did respond. I mean, at least as far as this message, Dr. Lawson did not. But we can only view outgoing messages anyway, so. To H. Lawson, subject apology. Hilda, I reread my last message to you, and I feel I owe you the deepest and most heartfelt of apologies. I have been such an entitled bore since I received this promotion. In reality, I should have been thanking you. To oversee the day-to-day coming and going of creatures as majestic as these wasp-skeetos is a great honor. Congratulations on your promotion, by the by. I remember this. People would say, by the by, which I've never heard anyone say ever. Instead of by the way, by the by. Interesting. It's like an old style of speaking that, you know, a phrase no one uses anymore. Like saying someone is the bee's knees or something. I would have thought I'd be mad, especially considering how central my wasp-skeetos were to your new position, and since that treatment, I found it difficult to stay mad about much of anything. I hope you enjoy Byzantium. Regards, Morris Chen. Yeah, he's been infected with the well, he's had that tail thing implanted in him, in his neck. Hive status inactive. Just what I like to see. So they're coming back here. Hopefully they will not attack. Should I be waiting for them to go in? Well, they're gonna start pouring through here now. I mean, I don't see any. That doesn't mean they've been tucked away yet. Oh, wait. There's a thing in here. There's a clue. Let me through. Forgot about that. What am I looking at? Looking at this? This multi-purpose tool will be nondescript anywhere else, but here there's something strange about it. Let's scan the chemical makeup of the multi-tool.
Tool is comprised of 99% plastic, 0.5% steel, and 0.5% carbonated sugary beverage. Trace amounts of kerosene, alcohol, hydrazine, and liquid hydrogen also detected.
You'd recognize that mix of chemicals anywhere. It's a rocket propellant. This tool must have previously been used somewhere and involved in refueling ships. Huh. So it's got alcohol in it, too. Inspect the casing. The casing is pockmarked and scratched. It's been well used. You also notice an inch-long steel panel haphazardly nailed into its side. Well, since we could probably achieve this, because I apparently, yeah, it's not grayed out. And we'll get, I guess, either one we could do. But it looks like we might get more for engineering, as far as experience points. We're gonna, yeah, go crazy and construct a lever to remove the panel. I wonder how long that would take in real life. I'm just gonna make a lever out of stuff here in this room. And stuff I'm carrying, I guess. You collect a nearby rod of metal end, sliding it beneath the panel. Oh, I just grabbed the rod. Push down on it until the panel comes free. As it falls away, you see that it was hiding a slug logo. Evidence. We didn't make a lever. We just found a rod of metal. Let's conclude the examination.
What did you find, Cap?
It's... It's likely that whoever released the wasp mosquitoes was a slug employee. It's not surprising at all.
It seems our meddlesome inquiries may have touched a nerve.
There were fuel traces on the multi-tool. Could be from the docks or distillation station.
Then we've got a new lead, as it were. Though admittedly, a flimsy one.
Well, can't have everything. Alright. Okay, so reviewing. We need to report to Administrator Ludovico. You found evidence that a certain research file was downloaded to a data cartridge, then deleted from the terminal. Administrator Ludovico will want to hear the results of your investigation. Okay. All right, so that's done. Hopefully those wasps are tucked away. I don't see any sign of them. I'm just gonna leave the hive, and once I've done that, I'm gonna stop sneaking. Okay, I don't see any of them heading this way. So I'm gonna assume they're been taken care of. So I have a few more small buildings to explore. I think they're all small buildings. Just making sure. And I'm not gonna be attacked. Alright, so what's this? The RRDD Labs. The Groundkeeper's Shack is here? Then we might have already been in there. This is his shack? I'm not sure I realized this was his shack. Okay, we've been there. Wrecked Picnic we've been to. Sapling Row, maybe. Exterminator. Potting shed this way. Is it? Let's see. I wish I could zoom in more. I'm pretty sure we've been up here. But just to be thorough. Yeah, we've popped that. Yeah, we've been here. That's the potting shed? Not sure we've been in there. Okay. We have. We've been in the potting shed. Okay. Worker Break Shack. Have we been there? Not sure. Any insane people over here? Speak now or forever hold your sanity. Apparently we've been in here too. There's nothing in here. Which probably means there was stuff in here and I cleared it out. So check the back. Yeah, I've been here. Okay. I think it wouldn't show up in the map unless I had explored it.
My last quarterly review said I had an attitude problem. Morale improvement program fixed me right up.
Huh. I think we've seen the results of that program. Okay. I've been there. There's the nut hut. There's the groundskeeper. Let me just ask her about these different flavors since I'm here.
You're back! We just got a new shipment of Rizzo's mock apple cider. It's hard. Wait, was that the slogan? Never mind. Now I'd love to get you something. Maybe a couple somethings? Whatever you like, I can sell it to you at a low, low price.
You're freaky. Have you sold any spectrum from the storage warehouse shipment?
Wow, what a strange question. Oh. I'm much too delighted to be suspicious.
Good.
I sold lower-level spectrums to workers from RR&DD Labs, Hive Control, and the Conservatory.
Conservatory.
Jacob's predecessor also splurged briefly on a bottle beyond his pay grade, and Black Hole Birdie bought my most expensive spectrum when he visited. Hmm. I wish he'd bought more. Oh, if you're looking for your own spectrum, remember that you can always buy from the Nut Hut or the Grand Colonial Bar, so long as you have the bits to back up your taste.
I need blue and indigo. Show me what you have for sale. Red. Orange. You got red and orange. Sell my junk. Oh, I need to repair my favorite gun. Let's repair all this stuff. Repair the amplifier, too. Alright. Right, blue and indigo. She doesn't have it. What about... We still have to inspect the fried console. Then we'll return to the Overseer. Huh. Apparently there's some Spectrum Vodka that way. And some more that way. Cool. Fried console is over there. Botanical operations. Evan's trail leads there. Puff, all the way that way. Oh, on another island. And then yeah, let's check out the the fried console. Hi.
A sweetest hello to you again, Orchard's visitor. Have you tried Rizzo's purple berry bunch?
No, never.
Our soft, sour candy shell surrounds a sweet purple berry flavored center. Suck it. Chew it. You can do it. Rizzo's does beseech you to please purchase one of our self-guided options if you're wishing to join one of our rejuvenative, relaxing, reformatory tours.
I did buy that.
Now with a Puzzle Hedges trademark maze hunt and special edition taste testing for an extra 35 bits a ticket.
Just want to see if he would say anything new. Okay, here. Sprat. There's the puzzle maze thing. Fried console. How do we get in here? Purple berry processing. Okay. Is this the mazes? I'm not sure. Mazes are over there. I don't trust anything around here. There's like a murderer on the loose. Insane workers.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Yeah, I'm sure. Just see if there's anyone in here with us before we start messing around. These sprats sound like they're laughing. I don't think anyone's in here with us. So we inspect it, I guess, just with our device.
This console is 95% non-functional. Remaining 5% functionality stems from display reading, console non-functional. Cause of shortout is most likely related to purple residue splattered all across the keyboard.
Taste it? I don't think that's a wise idea. Let's perform a chemical analysis.
Substance contains trace amounts of purple berries, fruit flavors, and artificial sweeteners number 35, number 49, number 240, number 322, number 314, and many, many, many others.
Alright, inspect the console. It looks like several of the electrical panels were removed, then fastened back into place. Poorly. Fine, I'll taste it.
That's probably not wise, Captain. You don't
I know.
Oh, never mind.
It's super sugary, with the sweet tang of purple berry and a bunch of other tropical flavors all mixed together. It meshes well with the faint flavor of oil. Am I about to be turned into a freaking joyous zombie of happiness and doom? Hopefully not. Well, we did it. The Orchard's Tower processing console has been destroyed. Inspecting it should give you an idea of how it met its end. Someone deliberately or accidentally short-circuited the tower processing console by pouring a drink all over it. You discovered further evidence that someone was tampering with the internal electronics of the console as well. You investigated all three sites and found evidence of negligence. Returned to the overseeing Orchardist and let him know his suspicions were justified. Yeah, I will. That's the pool. Botanical operations is back. We've been okay. So let's try to find these other Spectrum vodkas here. There's one that way. Oh, I've been over here though. I must have missed that. I think I've been over here. Yeah. I've looted these guys and all this stuff. That sounded threatening. Very threatening. So I've been there. So it's just laying on... Oh, it's over here. Have I been to this plant? I think it was just here, wasn't I? This is... Where are we? What, like, here? It's the Groundkeeper Shack. Oh, you see it back there. Stole it. Indigo. Now we're only missing blue. We need blue. Not worth him coming after us, or... Not that he probably will come after us, it's just that he'll come up and we'll have to bribe him or try to skill check to get him away. And I'm sure the skill checks only go for so long and then you have to bribe him. Something like that. Purpleberry processing. I don't think we've been there. We need to go there. Worker break shack? I'm not sure we've been there either. Well, we've probably been to everything that's here. And so the other one's all the way that way. I'm just curious. Does it show up as quests? Preserve eyeball. So it shows up under here? Okay. I'm glad I kept this stuff. You could easily just throw this stuff out. I assume. Since it's a... It's not under quest items. Spectrum Vodka Orange. The second cheapest Spectrum Vodka. Note, those are not citrus bits. Bits of citrus for a few bits more. Are you worth it? Spectrum Orange. Spectrum Vodka Green. A mid-level vodka for mid-level professionals. Whether it's a promotion or just a cost of living allowance, celebrate with a new kind of green. Spectrum Green. A few of all these. Well, just one of the yellow. An inexpensive Spectrum vodka, also suitable for use as a disinfectant. You don't drink with the new interns anymore, kid. Spectrum Yellow, now with mustard. Wonderful. Spectrum Brown. The newest Spectrum flavor adds brown to the rainbow. Wow. This is interesting. Gives you strength plus 2, charm plus 2, base health plus 10%. But then mind attributes and dexterity minus 2. Brown vodka willies. Is this something that takes place after? Mind attributes plus 1, temperament plus 1, base health minus 25%. Yeah, I guess when it weighs off, wears off. Then body attributes minus 1. Last 2 minutes. If it's brown, drink it down. You'll be happy that you did. Till it wears off. Where was I? That's red. Red. The cheapest Spectrum vodka. Rumors of it causing blindness have never been substantiated. After a day of using your blood to oil the machinery of capitalism, don't you deserve something red? Spectrum Vodka Black, the rarest and most expensive Spectrum vodka ever produced. The darkest and rarest of the flavors, available for a limited time. Spectrum Black. Alright, Spectrum Vodka Violent. Before Spectrum Black was released, this was the most expensive Spectrum vodka, rarely found outside of Byzantium. Our most exclusive flavor. Most people cannot smell or a hint of floral essence, but we know you can. Spectrum Violet. And then is Spectrum Vodka Indigo. This expensive Spectrum vodka graces the tables and cellarettes of the finest homes in Byzantium. Like a tiny cellar, I guess. Doctor, lawyer, VP of pharmaceutical flavoring. Way to go, Spectrum Indigo. Alright. I'm going to call an episode here. I'm going to find this other Spectrum flavor. And do some other stuff. See the rest of it. We need to go to the puzzle hedges and see what other little buildings we haven't gone to on this little island. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.